First of all, thank you so much for your compliment. And this is just a random shoot. Like, it's not a very important or something like that. It's just a portfolio shoot, which we do in every 6 months. And so, yes, we are doing this.
Okay, new look.
I'm enjoying this shoot because I'm wearing this beautiful gown or whatever you can say, this lehenga choli or whatever by Earth by KK, Kajal. She has beautiful collection and I'm wearing that only and I'm loving it actually.
Okay, iske baad kitne changes
hai? I think we are doing 5-6 changes and we have done 3-4 changes and after this, I think I will do 2 more changes. So.
Okay, photographers to edit
that. I can. I have to give her credit. My photographer was clicking. She's Maya. Maya, please come. Oh, she's wearing a shades and all. And styled by Pooja. Please come. And
hello.
Hi.
And makeup and hair by Mahendra Gupta Dada. I always love his work and he is very good. He is good, too good, very good in his work.
Awesome, mind blowing. Where is the Dada?
Dada? And also, I am shooting here at Nine Queen Studio. Since 9 years, I am shooting here only, like catalogs, hoarding shoots, print shoots, and everything I do here only.
So, what do you want to say? As a model, how good is she?
She's like damn good in posing and all, you know.
Oh, thank you so
like
much.
Like seriously, she's too good. Now we are doing 2 more changes, like one cocktail gown, I think so. And after that, we'll do some glamour
shoot.
Yeah.
Okay. Besides this, you know, web series is coming, and you know.
Yes, upcoming films are there and I have just done one international film called Oh Maya, title role I have done. 45 days ka schedule already ho chuka hai and 20 days we have to shoot more. And for that I have to go to Cannes Film Festival for the event and all on April. And I'm very excited because it's an international film and it will, it's going to be released above 20 languages actually, and it's a big opportunity for me, and I'm so excited. And also, yes, web series is coming, Love Life and Screw Up Season 2, so I'm just waiting for that. Dubbings are going on, post production is going on, so I'm quite excited. There are many more, and also, I have signed movie by movie studio. Movie name called Sins. There will be Randeep Hooda will be there, Chitrangada, Prakash Rajji and me. It's like a life in a metro kind of a story. And 6 stories are there and I'm playing one of the lead character in one subject. So.
Okay, besides, you know, Punjabi film,
yes.
Ek to already hit ho chuki hai and I guess ek,
I have done 3 Punjabi films and 3 already, all are released actually and I'm all. Again, I'm doing one Punjabi movie also, again with movie studio only on March. And yes, couple of movies are there and I'm so excited and I'm happy.
Okay, 2019, itna kuch aa raha hai, toh sabse zyada excited kaun si film ke liye?
Sabse zyada excited I'm for this international film because this is a big opportunity for me. And as I told you, it's going to be released on 20 language and that's why I'm so excited and this is very, maybe for my career it will be the best film, so.
Okay, so obviously janna chahiye kis tarike ka kirdar hoga aapka us film mein aur kaisa role.
This is very bold and it's a independent woman's story who fights with society to वो अपने टर्म्स एंड कंडीशन पे जीना चाहती है। For that she fights with society. It's a bold and you know she rides bike and she use slang language and किसी को भी मार देती है and she's like very much bold and this is her story, Omaya's story and it's very like there are many shades you know which I played and I'm quite excited because this is the best character in my life, I think so, till then.
Sezal, अगर आपकी बात की जाए तो आपको हमेशा बोल्ड यू नो बोल्ड कैरेक्टर्स ने ऑलरेडी देखा है, अब लोगों ने आपके फैंस ने ऑलरेडी देखा है और इस बार भी बोल्ड, तो कोई एक ऐसा कैरेक्टर जो अभी तक आपने नहीं निभाया हो और आप चाहती हैं अपने लाइफ में निभाना?
आई डोंट थिंक सो, इट्स नॉट ओनली अबाउट बोल्ड. मैंने सलवार सूट वाला भी किया है पंजाबी फिल्मों में, मैंने तीनों फिल्मों में सलवार सूट पहना था. एंड पहली मेरी बॉलीवुड फिल्म थी जो 31 अक्टूबर, उसमें अगेन मैंने सलवार सूट पहना था. या लास्ट फिल्म वॉज माई लिटिल ग्लैमर गेम पैसा लड़की, उसमें ग्लैमर सॉन्ग्स थे, तो एक सॉन्ग ग्लैमर आते तो लोग आपको वैसे ही जानने लग जाते. तो जो इतने शरीफों वाले सॉन्ग आए वो किसी ने देखा नहीं. तो एंड यस, आई वॉन्ट टू डू एवरी काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर. आई वॉन्ट टू बी लाइक अ वर्सटाइल एक्टर एंड आई थिंक ऑलमोस्ट एवरी कैरेक्टर आई डिड. But abhi I'm just waiting for the challenging character, whatever I'll get, like, you know, I'll accept that because I'm an actor, I have to do everything and every character. So I love like bubbly kind of character, I haven't got that. Let's see kab milti hai that.
Okay, lastly fans se kya kehna chahiye?
Bas fans se hi kehna chahungi, aap logo ka pyar chahiye, pyar dete rahiye and khush rahiye, be positive, be happy and give so much love and support to me. Thank you so much.